We're in Abisko, and this is the guest house where we're staying for two nights. And this is the view. Today it's beautiful and sunny. Apparently this is one of the driest places in Sweden. So we're going to go up for an afternoon walk before it gets cool. And then tomorrow we will do a day hike.